up, okay? Hiya. You gotta put this up.
Okay.
I'll put that open up.
Yeah, how are we gonna make this corner to corner?
That's a good question. See that?
I see the problem, but what's the solution?
So right here, Noah, it's okay?
It's a little high.
Here?
The lower the better. The lowest you can do it.
This is low.
Okay.
Yeah, but there's a lot of play here, see? This wall is not true. Thank you.
Bro, this is dangerous.
Why?
Because there's an electrical line.
Oh, you crazy.
You know what I mean? Yeah, see what I'm saying? So if it's electrical line, I could plug into the electrical line. No. Okay, I'll just go here.
Okay.
So you have to do that, see? Just because you found stuff, that doesn't mean.
See, I just saw it. Good thing I saw it. Like, crap.
Actually, because I was thinking, like, which electrical line you're talking about?
Okay.
I'll tell you.
What is it talking here? That's the line.
Careful, Alpha. What's the line?
There we go.
All right. Oh man! Crap!
What? What happened?
Oh man!
What?
Oh well, I can hold it here. It's fine.
What happened?
Cause there's, I cannot hold it. I cannot get the stud here. I'll find one stud here. It'll be okay.
Whoa. Way out there. Oh, okay. Thank you.
Are you making chicken wings tomorrow? I kind of want to record it. You need a towel? Apple?
Hold on.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I need a towel.
Okay. You need a little bit wet with water?
Hold on. No, just dry.
You sure the heater's not plugged into the wall too? Some wires?
Heater doesn't have a wire, son.
I'm just saying. There's a towel.
Thank you.
This is not gonna fall.
So you're only gonna hook it up on one side.
Well, that will hold enough weight. Let's see.
No, I think you need to do two sides.
Oh, crap!
What?
I missed it by, like, look. I gotta push it out. Shit. Then we don't have anything then. This is lame.
I don't think you need to hook it up on the stud.
We do.
No, maybe you could just hook it up on just the wall paint, the wall.
Oh, man. I gotta have one and hook it up on the one side, though. Man.
Huh? That's like a millimeter.
Yeah, crap, man. I mean, right there, this is it, but there's no stud there.
Yeah, that's fine. Just do it.
No.
Just do it.
I can't just do it.
I think it's gonna be fine.
Alright. Well.
I'm not putting anything too heavy
give
on
me
it
the,
anyway.
Give me the big thing.
The what?
I need a...
This?
Yeah.
AC? What do you want on?
AC?
Yeah, it got turned off.
What are you doing? Like, why do you have an AC and the window open, Noah?
No, the AC just turned on.
Huh?
The AC just turned on like 2 seconds ago. Just
close the window, all the window.
Okay.
Did you say nigga? The song just said nigga?
I don't think so. Nigga Hill. Is that a word?
Nigga Hill.
Nigga Hill. Yeah. I'm gonna test it first. Are you sure you don't want to test it first?
Test what?
Test if you measured it right.
It's fit, yeah.
Okay. Cool.
Where's the pen?
Yeah, they have those, the thing that goes in and so it holds up. So you could, you know, you could plug, you hook it up anywhere. Here comes the test. All right. Yo, you messed up. Did you?
No. I just now have to. Make it flat.
Don't they come with the plastic thing where you put it in and then put a screw in?
Yeah.
No, hold on. Okay.
Cool, it looks good. Amma, you wanna check this out? It matches. Appa chose the white one. So I'm gonna put human part here, then I got one right there, then I got one I'm gonna put it here.
Why are you gonna put it right there? It's close to the door. You're not gonna be able to, swing that door. Maybe just here, by the thing.
No, all the water is gonna drip down here.
What water?
Over a humidifier is gonna shoot up here.
Just change the humidifier.
Where's I have three, so where should I put it? No, I put two there. I put two here, there in the back, and then one.
You don't really need a lot. Just one can cover one room. You're gonna have a lot of moist and the paint, it's gonna.
No, it's be fine. I'm gonna put it on low or something.
Okay, I'm gonna put it on low. You just wanna do it over here.
Where's the other one? Oh. Do you really believe? Do you?